North Deep River, which until 1947 was still considered the colony of Old Sabre. This was the site of the Thomas and Eli Denison Shipyard, which built sailboats for around 100 years and closed in 1866. The British ships were involved in the ivory trade and sailed to Africa and traded with ivory tusks.
Saying that, he's realized
the dock right here was also used by steamers that stopped twice daily to pick up and drop off passengers and cargo on their way between Hartford and New York. Some of these boats were almost 300 feet long and were essentially luxurious hotels and restaurants. The trip from Hartford to New York took over